Exato. As a 10-year-old dies after shooting himself while playing with a gun he found in the cabin. Damn. A 10-year-old boy has died after a self-inflicted gunshot wound to the head after he found the gun while he and his sister were home alone playing, police say. Damn, all the po playing, police say. Damn. The incidents occurred from Saturday, June 26, in Philadelphia, when the 10-year-old boy, along with his 8-year-old sister, were home alone and reporting discovering a gun that was in the cabin. Authorities say that there could be charges filed against the person who owned the gun. They said the gun was freely accessible. To choosing, they should be locked up at least in a lock box, with only the adult owner having possession of the key, said the police captain Strudel, whatever, brother name. Damn, that's fucked up.